All right. Bro, he just did the bust out. Damn, I swear on beans, bro. I've never seen so many UI Goku B assists from this past 3 days. Y'all said fuck that A assist. Yes, sir.
It's not like it's bad. Once it's activated, it still works the same.
Gogeta is very gimmicky. Yeah, that's what Tamara was saying.
And there's not an issue with that. I just prefer people whose game style, whose gameplay is unique as opposed to having gimmicks.
Y'all seen Tamara last night in Kong?
No, sir.
Hey, some of them comments was funny. You gotta go back and look at them. Me and Psych was looking at them. That shit said his name may be Tamara, but he beat Koustics in the next week. That one had me on the floor, bro.
Posted that shit on YouTube?
Nah, it was the Twitch chat.
Bro spent all the bar to kill me. Fucking bold.
Gogeta 21 is a good shell in my opinion too. Two characters with two of the best buttons in the game. Hit me! Oh no! Damn, this is all in the first game. What the fuck? It's a very nice shell. Yeah, see, that's what I was saying. I'm telling you, I think it is. Ho T.
Oh,
Damn. Bro, see, bro, that kick, he be kicking the shit out you, bro. So one using A assist and one is using B assist. A fucking young. Whoa, what the fuck? Ooh, they break it! These niggas wrecking, dog. So, is something wrong with, like, the PS5 controllers? Like, the actual controller itself? Damn! Bro, that's that Jet Set radio kick, bitch. Oh, he said we not mashing over here. Oh, he said, what the fuck is you doing? Yo, they fly. They cheating shit like Dragon Ball for real. They try to get on top of the Rocky Mountains. Oh, he jumped. Damn, when you playing against Gogeta, oh, I seen the spike. No, I seen a little spiky spike. Oh shit! He just remixed his ass! Oh my goodness! He just remixed his ass. Yeah, to get that last little bit of bar. I see. Oh, he wasn't going though. And they say this character still is, they say, oh, this character is dead. People, I really wish people would shut the fuck up when they talk about characters in this community, bro. I'm like, y'all are tripping. This man goes here is still, I mean, UI Goku is still going to be good, bro. She said, "Hara." Oh, bitch. She said, "Fuck you going." Damn, that looks so sick on the manga colors. Oh, and he gets a super dash and steal the corner. I fucking knew it. Now he about to lift his ass up. Oh, okay. Save round. Damn, this set kind of hype. What the fuck? Whoa! What the fuck? That was some Dragon Ball shit right there. Hey, nah, that move, that wreck is the fucking remix. That's what I'm calling that move for now on. Bro, that was fucking tight. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, what the fuck? Hey, Tamara, are you looking at this set, bruh?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
What the fuck? Hey, the only reason why I muted myself was because I heard from the tapping from the don't that's going on YouTube.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's unfortunate, bruh.
I'm seeing him mad delayed, though.
Oh no, not the Mashy Mash. Not the Mashy Mash. Not like this Kakarot, not the Mashy Mash. Damn, he kicked the shit out of him. He said, what the fuck you doing with that? Oh, stop mixing them so much. Why Goku look like a fucking barber, bro, the way he kept tap dancing on his head, bro. He was really clipping his shit. Fuck out of here. Wow. I think he did. Oh nah, I don't think he would have did more damage if he would have, what you call, if he wouldn't have did the slam. It's all about who makes first. Wow. Damn. That's a good ass set, bro. GG's to y'all, boys. That was a good set.